Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update to the end of October 2011 on the multi-unit investment properties in Ottawa. Where we're at this year compared to the same time period in 2010 is that the average price of two, three, and four unit buildings is up almost 6%. So nice healthy increase, and the average price for these types of buildings is now $490,000. That's 490. The number of these multi-units that have sold is about the same as last year, a slight decline. There were 196 sales so far this year compared to 204 last year. So 196 sales, it's a decline of about 4%, prices up almost 6%, and it's taking an average of 33 days for these types of properties to sell. By the way, for residential properties, it's taking 40 days. So these kinds of buildings are selling faster than a regular residential home. Now, looking at the larger buildings as we always do, that have five or more units, the average price on these properties is now $1.3 million. Compared to about $900,000 last year. So that's theoretically saying that prices are up 45%, but if you've been watching these videos, you know that that's not true. It's just that the higher end of that market, more listings came on the market this year than there had been last year, and they were good listings and they sold, so the average price is a little bit higher. But anyhow, it is what it is. And the number of these buildings that have sold, about the same as last year. We've had 28 large buildings sell compared to 32 last year, and these buildings have been selling in 38 days. Again, even a little bit faster than residential properties. So this remains a very, very strong market for investors. If you have any questions, you want to sit down and just have a talk about these kinds of buildings, if you're thinking of putting your building on the market, don't hesitate to give me a call. Pat Walchuk, 613-788-2590. Thank you.